Obviously, I want to let it warm up first. So first, just let's let it run for like 30 seconds. I'll restart the video. That's all I'll let it go. Now that she's warmed up, I'll do the real stuff.
Hold your camera.
Hold on the clutch. That's the real stuff right there.